Today, I'm going to show you how to go from this black, disgusting, ugly looking mirror thing that we have here to this. I absolutely love it. I think it's perfect.